Ladies and gentlemen, I'm staying right here. Now, I've got that sorted out. Once again, those of you on the line will be asking to clear. Please make your way off as quickly and as safely as you can. A lot, and I mean a lot of work has gone into these cuts. All that aside, which one is going to put in the winning performance and take it today? Oh, well, full fans, hold it. The cars are set. Well, this is quite the turn of events. Ryan Cooper has taken out Gavin May. Gavin is only one of the top grip drivers around, and I guarantee the grip runners team are going to be absolutely gutted. Rick Krieger is not fond of losing, but he's got quite a temper. Still, hats off to Cooper, he's put in an absolutely sensational ride today.